Hi, I'm Paula, and I'm from Colombia, and I want to start by sharing my story with burnout. Last year was hard. I lost my grandma to COVID while going through a difficult breakup. I was working long hours at McKinsey, and I was trying to do everything at the same time. Not an easy process. I felt alone. I didn't know anyone that was going through the same things, and that broke me. What really helped me is that I eventually met other women that had gone through similar experiences. In particular, I met Jackie, and she became my friend and my co-founder.
That's why we're building YaYa, a platform where busy women like us can give and get advice so we don't have to feel alone anymore.
Since we launched our website only 3 weeks ago, we have gotten over 1,000 signups, and we're currently building our beta app to connect women based on their personal and professional experiences.
We believe the pandemic only exacerbated the burnout and loneliness that high-achieving women were already feeling. Women miss the company of other women, and we believe that every woman deserves access to a YaYa.